don't know if you want to call this a CVS haul or more of like I bought some stuff. I need more cups, and I thought this one was just too cute not to do. Pop lids, a double wall tumbler. I wonder how you open a pop like that. I just thought this was too cute. And an A in blue. Dog treats that are weak for her teeth. I got new ones because Jay took this one and now I have probably duplicates, but I don't care. I can use a bunch of scents. I got unscented value pack of off. Here's a tip. Unscented products are harder to find than people think they are. Weird, I know, but it's true. Look how cute this stuff is. I got this. I have so many papers that are just randomly everywhere, but I thought this would be useful. Like, it's not even documented, it's just random papers everywhere. Literally. Become a problem of mine. Okay. More scrunchies. I also got more. I got another one of these because they did not have them. They only come in one. So I thought that'd be perfect. I also got nails. I got plain nails so I could decorate them myself if I want. Hopefully this glue works better than the other. So I got some plain nails, and then, where did I put it? I got some stickers, so I can do like my own colors and like own version of board nails. I also got other nails. Since I'm actually allergic to nail polish, and I get rash nails, I have to like wear fake nails. You've got the scare piece. And more nails because again, I am allergic to real nail polish. Yeah, I finally admitted it to myself. I got this one. This one's different than the kits. They're shorter. I thought it would be interesting to try a different version. Yes, no. Album flies stuff. Clean. Repair pad. Peel off. Press on. These are, I guess, press ons. I got two of them because I just wanted to try something that's smaller. But I got another set of kits. I got like two kisses. They're both very pretty. And I got, of course, one that I can color myself and put stickers on. Old polish and nail art for lasting wear. Bring the salon home. Medium length. If I have to cut them, I will. But I figured, I don't want to get rashes anymore. When you get rashes and hives everywhere, you start to think, is itchy and gross.
Well, we have something really cool for you all today, boys and girls. Or non-binary, wherever you are. And we're going to be here to check it out. We have some really awesome mini brands. That's right. Well, we're going to open up the mini brands. Okay, dokie. We have some mini brands, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, whatever you are. Frog, dinosaur, who cares? We have mini brands.
So I was going to do, does it certainly work, possibly work, or flop? But then I was like, I've done it on my TikTok where I show off my 3D projects on Monday and Sunday. 3 days in a row would be much. And then I was like, what else can I do for you? Huh. Scratching my invisible goatee beard. I'm not sure yet. Question of the day. Definitely question of the day. I'll have to get back to you because now I am thinking. And oh, I know something.